Published the year after his Pilgrim's Progress in 1679, Bunyan's Treatise on the Fear of God takes a widely misunderstood and neglected theme, wipes off the grime of confusion, and lets it sparkle. And sparkle really is the word. Where most assume that the fear of God must be the gloomy, theological equivalent of eating up your greens, Bunyan shows what a delightful and helpful subject it is.